Stop. So welcome back to my AQW gameplay walkthrough part 6. No, 7. No. 8. I forgot. Let me just check. YouTube. I'm currently uploading the Star Wars 3. I'm currently uploading Star Wars 3 gameplay, the Star Wars 3 Clone Wars gameplay walkthrough, part 1 of my new series. I said I'd show you my season bloody doing Far Cry 4 now. I can't do Far Cry 4 because I haven't got it yet. I haven't, like, went to JB Half-Life doing show. I'm a computer gamer, so. Yep, we're on to part 8. Okay, part 8. Join respawn. So we're still farming for 50 hours. Now we're pretty close. I think we can get or leveled up. I did some XP farming and I experienced farming and we leveled up to level 61. Got some new enhancements. Play level enhancements. Okay. A few people on my gala online. And reputations. I think we might make it to rank 8. Wait, what, so we ranked up? No, we ranked 7. A few hours ago, we ranked 6, I made it to rank 7. We can't make it to rank 8 today. Probably might make it to rank 8, probably this week. Somewhere this week. Okay, so let's do this quick. And snap, okay, we do this and then I'm just going to go out and just play some more Star Wars. We completed the story before but want to do it again. Let's play some more Star Wars with this. Well, I want to unlock all the characters so I can show you all the characters in like free play mode because you guys want to know all the characters. And just letting you know, Savage Opress, the only way to get it is through codes. You can't, through coding, you can't get Savage Opress through gaming. You need to actually, like, you need to use the cheat code for it. You can't get Savage Opress from finishing the game. You can't get it. It's the bottom right corner in the Star Wars screen. In the character selection screen in Star Wars. Okay, so let me just turn the chat down. Maybe probably nobody's gonna talk to me. I'm making a YouTube video, so I don't really care about that one. XP bonus still on? Yes. See, double XP. No, I don't need the training globe, so I don't even have to attack it next time. So now is a good, great time to farm for XP, and I think rep. I think it's a bonus rep. Well, my Earth Orb also gives bonus rep, and hopefully the AQW gives bonus rep like now. That would be great. So I just take what I need. And everything else. Good job. I need Shadow Slice. It takes like 10 seconds to defeat. And I don't want to waste my time because we're only at... Oh, we overran it. We ran too much. Okay, this one. Quest complete. Press L to view your quest list, and if you want to close it, just press L again. Okay, so I think we got it this time. Yep, we got it. Let's go. Dual drift. Oh. Okay, so it was pretty quick. This. So you might hear something bumping, it's my door. There's like a lot, it's a windy day and like my door keeps bumping. It's annoying, but I tried to stop it. There's nothing else I can do to stop it, so we just have to cope with it. Hopefully you guys don't care too much about how my door sounds like. It doesn't sound that bad. Oh, it's 5% uploaded the Star Wars gameplay walkthrough. You can watch it later, probably. Oh, it takes 1 hour. It should actually take short on the phone. Like, it takes 51 minutes to upload a 45-minute video on the phone, but on my computer, it takes like, this says like 3,421 minutes, and I'm just like, what? Which is pretty bad. I think the timing on the computer is pretty inaccurate, and the phone, like, it's better. I'm using iPhone 4 to upload it anyway, so. On my second phone. And keep the sound off. So tell me if you want the music on or the music off and the sound effects, because I just keep the sound effects off. I want Espada, I want to speak Portuguese, so I just go on there because Espada has no lag. It's a Portuguese server, but if you're like, if you don't understand Portuguese, then simply just don't speak Portuguese in it. But it doesn't mean Australians or other people just can't go to it. It's just the same thing. You're still going to it, just don't speak English. And even if you speak, you don't get a borderline. I've been speaking English to Portuguese people and they actually understand English. They don't even complain at all. They just don't even care. Unless if you're on like the Espada moderator or something. The moderator of Espada. I don't think anyone really cares about speaking English. So, do you guys play Clash of Clans? I'm pretty sure I uploaded one Clash of Clans video on my raids. I'm not sure if I have, but I'm pretty sure I recorded one of them. Well, if not, I probably might upload one in the future. But the only problem is that I don't have a screen capture device on my phone. So, if any of you know a screen capture device for an iPhone, that'd be great. Like, you just tell me where to find it, because I don't have it. And I need it. Okay, so even the rep have a bonus. Now, I got my cape. My cape is a bonus cape. It gives you more bonus, more rep bonus. So we'll do the rip quest one last time, then we'll end the video, because I'm sort of in a hurry here to do my Star Wars series, because I'm more excited about Star Wars. I've been doing this for like a few days. I don't think I've earned any subscribers or any views on it, so Star Wars is like probably more popular, going to be more popular. I don't know, I've never done it before. I started my YouTube channel only like a few years ago, but I haven't been really uploading videos on it, only in the holidays, but now I'm just uploading like 24/7, like every day. I'm just like uploading videos. There's nothing to do. Wait, who turned chat list on? Oh yeah, I just turned it on. Like, I normally keep my chat list to full height. Like, if you're gonna turn the chat list on, why don't you turn it to full height? Like, why would you keep your chat list like this short, like over here? Why do you keep it this short? Like, why do you keep it even like this short when you can just have this? Like, if you're gonna keep it on, just keep the whole thing on. Like, just turn it on fully. That's my perspective of thinking. I'm just like, what the hell? So this is a pretty fast way for farming. I need this. These two now. And do I need this? Yes, I need one more from the snake. Okay, now mission accomplished, and we're ending the video here. Now this is probably one of the shortest videos I ever had, but again, it's gonna be fast to upload. I'll get back to you as soon as possible. I think I'll upload 3 videos today, so the last one's to be a bit shorter. Get a lot more tomorrow, probably might be 4 or 3, or maybe 2. I'll possibly maybe 1, like uncertainly, because I think I'll go do some tomorrow. Some sport or something. Okay. Didn't really get much of any XP, so. Bye, YouTube. See you guys later. Yeah, I used my quick time to do the screen recording. Escape.